One day, Sir Topham Hatt said, "Thomas, you will pull a very important train."
"What?"
James said.
"Not Splendid Red Engine?"
"Oh yeah, Red Splendid Engine,"
Thomas giggled.
"Yes,"
said James.
"But Lysis Engine."
"And you, Edward, will pull a Goose Train."
"Hey, I like Goose Train,"
said Edward. Edward worked hard.
"Edward, you can put a jelly."
"Goodbye, Edward,"
said Thomas. Thomas's bear changed the points. Edwin didn't notice that the points had been changed.
Said Dobby.